Hey guys, Duct Tape Digger here today, and I'm on Fear PvP, the server that I have chosen to do my faction series on, at least until my needs reset, most likely, and I'll probably continue it after that, anyways. But yeah, it's the beginning of the episode, hope y'all enjoy, and I'll see you in the next clip. Hey guys, back, and we're at our farm. And I'm just going to show you what I've done over the past day or so. I've got these, like, five layers. I don't know how big this is, but it's a decent-sized farm. I think I've made, like, 20 grand off of it so far. I just got to sit here and farm it for a little bit while. Just going to farm it for a little bit while. Okay. Not a little bit while, but you know what I mean. I need to farm it for a decent amount of time, probably while watching YouTube videos or Netflix, and should be able to get enough money to begin a base by tomorrow's episode. Anyways, either tomorrow or the day after's episode, depending on whether I have time to make both a Rocket League and Minecraft episode for tomorrow. Yeah, you know what I mean. Anyways, so we're either going to be starting our base today, in the next episode, we're going to be starting the base in the next episode, but it's either going to be tomorrow or the day after that, for y'all. Anyway, it's weird talking about time. I can see what other YouTubers mean. It's like, you don't know what to say because time is so different. It's different when it comes to, what actually happens, and then, yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna try and get a PvP clip in here. I obviously don't have great gear, so I don't know how this is gonna go, but I'm gonna try and get a clip. This is gonna be a shorter episode, obviously, since I'm just starting out, and I'm thinking, it's up to y'all, but would you all want me to make this a solo series, where just me and alts, or me and people that don't really play, or would you like me to find some people to actually play, and we can become a pretty big faction on here? It's really up to y'all, but I think a solo series would be cool, if that's what y'all want me to do. Anyways, peace, and see you in the PvP clip. Hey guys, Duct here, I'm back, and I'm at Warp PvP now, with my kit PvP, and these guys look just slightly more stacked than me. So I'm gonna try and find somewhere where it'll be actually relatively fair fight, because I don't know, guys, at this point. I don't know, because I can't take on an enchanted diamond guy. I'm sorry. Oh, this adept's guy might be able to take him on, though. He might be able to take him on. Hi, adepts, do you have gear for me? I'll help take on ahead. Oh, okay, they're fighting, and one of them doesn't have fire res. Okay, Adepts is gonna die. Oh, did he go in unenchanted? What was he thinking? Also, is pretty good, yeah. What am I thinking? Here, look, I'm gonna find someone in iron armor, it's a 1v1, and their KPP, because they can do it like every minute. Anyways, so we're gonna try and find someone that'll do it. Probably not right over there at KPP, maybe on the other side. Anyways, see you on that clip. Hey guys, we're here and we found someone to PvP against, and I'm not even sure I can hit him. Oh my god, behind you. Okay, this might be difficult, but we're gonna 1v1. Instinct, ready. Oh my god. If y'all didn't know, he's in my faction on my age. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, he's been playing HCF. Oh. GG. if y'all didn't hear a cough there, I edited it out. Anyways, there was our PvP segment, I guess. Oh my god, Instinct destroyed us. I mean, we got down to six or three hearts, but I don't know. We did okay. We did okay. He's like the PvP god of mine age. I don't know. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this episode, and should be another episode out soon. Anyways, comment down below. Do y'all want me to try and get a bunch of people to play here with me, or would y'all prefer like a smaller faction? Because I think I do have a couple of people that do want to play, but I don't know if it would be more difficult for me to find a bunch of people. Like, so we, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna try and get like a couple people is what I think I'm gonna do, and have a like medium-sized faction, I guess you could say. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed. Should be starting the base in the next episode, so that'll get the video to be a little bit longer. Since this video's been a little bit shorter, well, since I just started and there's not too many things to do right when you start besides grinding, farming, and base building, and I don't think y'all want me to fast forward up some sugarcane farming. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode.